Kenya is set to focus more on value addition as it targets to increase its exports to South Korea. Speaking in Seoul, South Korea, during a meeting with the Kenyan community in Korea, President William Ruto noted the move will boost most agricultural exports, such as tea. Kenya is targeting opportunities in technology, trade, investment, and maritime operations from the Asian nation. President Ruto arrived in South Korea yesterday for a three-day state visit.
We are looking forward to a couple of meetings, and among us, the items that we are looking to discuss with our counterparts here are matters of security and how we can enhance our security posture as a country, how we can build our Navy and other security agencies that will help us not just secure our country, but be able to exploit much more importantly as part of the program that we have, the blue economy. That's why for the first time I have set up a ministry that will be responsible for our blue economy, because we have huge resources.